Yesterday's league title was the third in 6 years for Portadown captain Brian Strain. It may have come a week earlier than he thought, but that didn't take away from today's satisfaction at a job well done.
Certainly it's beginning to sink in now. There's a few fuzzy heads about this morning. We had a sort of impromptu celebrations last night with a few of the guys. Some of the